Hello learner, welcome to School Online. If you like my video, do subscribe to school.online YouTube channel. You had an issue with WhatsApp QR code which is not scannable on Windows 10 and using high performance high resolution display. Then this video will solve your problem with web WhatsApp on Chrome and Firefox browser and even with WhatsApp Windows or Mac desktop app. We will solve this problem step by step. Let's see what is the problem with QR code. If you have observed this QR code, this is broken and it is scattered. If you try to scan this QR code, WhatsApp will not allow this code to scan. Let's try it on the mobile. Now let's scan this QR code on the mobile. Here is the mobile device. Link a device. Let me refresh this QR code again and open the camera and try to scan this code. Nothing happens and it will not scan this QR code. It is not able to read the data inside this QR code. Just now it got changed. The QR code got changed, but still it is not able to read this QR code. Now let me open the desktop app as well, which I have already installed on the system. If I open this app and if I try to scan this QR code as well, it will not work. See, this one is also a broken one. It is very different from the normal QR code. So resolution wise, it may be problem with Windows 10 or it may be problem with high resolution desktop. So we have to change some settings on the browser as well as on this app to make this QR code work. Let me show you what are the changes I will be making this. So let's go to first step. We will open the Chrome browser. We will reload this QR code. We'll go to the settings. Under settings, we will search for hardware acceleration when available. So we will disable this setting. Use hardware acceleration when available, we will disable, we will make it off and we will relaunch the browser. So now our browser has got relaunched. Now let's open the web WhatsApp again to see what happened. Booyah! We are able to see the normal QR code. Now you can scan this QR code on Chrome browser and same will work for Firefox. Firefox doesn't have such issue. It doesn't accelerate using the hardware device, so it will work seamlessly on the Firefox, but on Chrome this is the setting you have to perform. Now let's look at WhatsApp desktop app. You have to do some changes on the WhatsApp desktop app. Let me go to desktop app. Now here is the shortcut. Right click on this shortcut and click on property. Go to compatibility. Click on run this program in compatible mode for Windows 8. Select Windows 7. Click on apply and click on OK. So now we have changed the compatibility of WhatsApp. Now double click on this WhatsApp icon and reload this. Okay, this was open so it won't work. Let me relaunch. Booyah! This is our expected QR code which we want to scan and log into our desktop WhatsApp app. Hope you learned something new today. If you like my video, do subscribe to school.online channel. Thank you. Bye bye.